Hey guys, so today I'll be making an instant pot version of one of my favorite vegetarian dishes, which is palak paneer. So it's Indian cottage cheese with a creamed spinach sauce, and it's gonna be made in the instant pot. I think it's gonna take less than 10 minutes and it's gonna be amazing. I'm gonna enjoy this with rotis. You can also have it with rice. It's so good with anything. Now for those of you who would like a more traditional recipe on the pot, you can see that in the link on the top somewhere over here. So let's get started right now. So once your instant pot is hot, add in a tablespoon of ghee and let that melt. So once your ghee is hot, add in about half a teaspoon of cumin seeds and let that come to a sizzle, a pinch of hing, 6 to 8 cashews. Now these are the unsalted version, and then the chilies. Now saute this for about a minute until this mixture is like super fragrant. So after about a minute, and once the mixture is fragrant, add in your onion. This is half a chopped onion. Add a pinch of salt, and then cover with the usual lid, so not the instant pot lid, and cook for about 4 to 5 minutes or until the onions are nice and soft. So our mixture is nicely brown. I'm gonna hit cancel now, because I don't want it to be too brown. And now let's wash our spinach. So this is about half a pound of spinach, so 2 huge bunches. And I've just roughly chopped it to just make it easy to handle. And just wash it with cold water, just to make sure we get all the dirt and all out. So after you have washed your spinach, go ahead and heat up your instant pot in saute mode. Now add all the spinach into your instant pot. It may seem like a lot, but trust me, this is gonna really shrink down. I'm just gonna give it a quick mix, then add in half a cup of water. Put the instant pot lid on. Make sure it's in sealing mode, and then pressure cook for 0 minutes. So I have had my favorite instant pot for a while now. I've made a bunch of different types of recipes in the instant pot. What was really bizarre for me to learn was that you can pressure cook for 0 minutes. Like, how does that make sense? But it does. So you just let the pressure build up and then it just stops cooking, and that's enough to cook the spinach and still maintain that rich green color which we want for that freshness in our sauce. Now as soon as the beeper goes off, go ahead and manually release all that pressure. Otherwise our spinach will turn gray. So once the release is over, just look at this awesome dinner. So that looks beautiful. Now you must be wondering, wait, that does not look like a sauce. So hold on. So transfer the spinach mixture from the instant pot onto a blender. You may also use an immersion blender. So now blend until smooth. That sauce, that color, that's beautiful. That's exactly what I want. So now pour the sauce back into the instant pot. You see how smooth that is? That looks beautiful.
Yeah. So a while ago, I made some fresh paneer and I portioned it out. You may see the link for that right up here. And I portioned it out and I froze it. I'm gonna take out one of these portions, maybe 2, and I'm just gonna dip that in the sauce. And as our sauce slowly finishes cooking, a paneer will defrost and it'll be perfect, soft, and full of that flavor.
So now I'm gonna add in my paneer. If you have fresh paneer right now that's not frozen, go ahead and add that at this point as well. We're gonna move the pot back into the instant pot. Now just hit saute, and we're gonna go on to low, so just hit saute again. And we're just gonna let the paneer slowly defrost right in the sauce and adjust for seasoning, and our dish is basically all ready. So after about 3 to 4 minutes, the paneers should separate automatically and should be all defrosted. You may also defrost the paneer in advance if you like. And if you're using fresh defrosted paneer already, then just simmer it in the sauce for about 2 to 3 minutes. And make sure to adjust and taste for seasoning.
So doesn't that look beautiful? I'm gonna have these, some fresh puffy rotis. If you want to eat these with roti as well, go ahead and search for rotis on my channel. They're gonna be amazing, soft, fluffy. You can add some ghee on top if you like. And this is gonna be an epic meal. Let me have one bite for you right now. I can show you how to eat this delicious, my mouth is watering right now, dinner. I'm gonna put some of this spinach, paneer, my bread here. Let's see. It's amazing. Give this a try. So there you have it, guys. This is a super quick recipe and a must have. You need to have this cottage cheese combined with this creamed spinach. It's to die for. If you want to indulge in this recipe even more, adding a touch of heavy cream will do wonders to this sauce. And you don't have to have so many chilies if you want. If you guys want to see more awesome Instant Pot videos just like this, go ahead and subscribe, because I do have a few recipes. And if you want more recipes in the Instant Pot, let me know so in the comments down below or by giving this video a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of what I eat in a day-to-day basis, go ahead and subscribe to my social media links linked down below. Until then, I'll see you guys again on the next one.